Enable and use screen sharing in FaceTime on Mac OS Monterey. 1. To get started, launch the FaceTime app on your Mac. 2. Now, click on New FaceTime and add the contact you wish to share your screen with. After that, hit the FaceTime button to initiate a video call. Alternately, you can also select a recent contact to start a call. 3. Once the call has connected, click the SharePlay icon in the FaceTime controls overlay. The SharePlay icon sits between the video and end call buttons. 4. Now, you will get two options in the FaceTime menu bar drop-down menu. Window, selected to share a specific window or an app with others in the FaceTime call. Screen, choose it to share your entire Mac screen with the users in the FaceTime call. 5. Under the Choose Window or Screen to Share option in the drop-down menu, select the desired option as per your need, and you are all set. If you choose the window option, you will need to select a specific window from the apps open in the background.